You know what I hope it is? I hope it's a cover of Guy Sebastian.
These battle scars.
I highly doubt it, but if it is, I'll be very impressed that you've picked that.
Imagine that, yeah.
Imagine that. Should I keep doing my East accent? Because it went down so well with the Nova twins.
Yeah. Look, I like that you tried it in front of them.
Yeah.
I also like that they didn't know you were doing it. Stop that. Yeah.
That was good.
Yeah. Good morning, party people. Welcome to the breakdown.
Nath Johnny.
Johnny's very clever. Today we're checking out Modson and his brand new track, Battle Scars. This is the official video.
Yeah.
We haven't checked out Modson for a hot minute. For those of you that are unfamiliar, Modson is best friends with Colson, aka Machine Gun Kelly. He helps produce a lot of music. He is engaged to Avril Lavigne. He played in the band Scaring Kids.
As a drummer.
Has pretty wild hair and is covered in tattoos.
That's pretty much his Wikipedia summed up in a few sentences. Well done.
Also has a bit of that sort of new punk's vibe about him. Kind of rappy.
Yeah.
Kind of punky. I mean, he definitely came from like a punk scene.
So. Yeah, for sure. And we've pretty much loved everything that we've heard from him and checked out.
I like his vibe too.
I like his voice cool as well.
Yeah. So we're going to jump into this one right now. If you guys want to like and subscribe, that would be really, really great. If you want to tell Johnny three things you like about him, he would really appreciate that too.
Drop them in the comments. Follow us on the socials to keep up with everything that we're doing. Make sure you're also following the Nathan Johnny Instagram and TikTok. If there's any of our reactions that you haven't checked out, we put all the snippets up, so you might sort of scroll through one and go, oh, I was never going to check that song out, but it sounds cool. And you might find your new favourite band.
We did talk about this too, that in those snippets, we very rarely feature the music. It's normally just one of the dumb things we've done in that video. So...
But hey, you might like that too. I think that's worth
maybe
a 10-minute reaction.
I don't know.
3, 2, 1! Jesus, what's with all the violence?
Oh, okay.
I felt that.
Oh. Thanks for the sound effects.
So good. Good car noise. I like the first shot better than the last. You always pour a little too much in my glass. Oh, shit. We're always throwing words. It's hard to take them back, but we do it anyway. And yeah, we clean up well, but we're a mess. And it's hard to say who's filled with more regret. It's a different vibe. It's the last time we'll really be the last, but here we go anyway. I say it's time for the truth. You say it's time that I leave. I think the problem is you. You think the problem is me. I'm getting 30 Seconds to Mars vibes.
He does have that weird vibrato to his voice.
Yeah, like 100%. In his vocal tone, and even like just how it went really soft, and then he kicked in with that big sort of stadium.
I'm really not into your sound effects today.
Oh, well.
Just so you know.
It's a waste of groceries. Seems counterproductive. The past. Give him a raspberry. It's like I'm tiptoeing on broken glass. So many battle scars, and now I'm losing track, and there's nothing left to save. So break the news again to all our friends. It's such a shame that we couldn't see the end. It's the last time, it really is the last. I can't go another day. I say it's time for the truth.
Oh, that's
like that.
Cool. Yeah.
Big silver balls.
What are you doing, man?
He's sneaking back in there to get some special cuddles. I say it's time for
the truth. Oh no, they're bailing. You say it's time that I leave. I think the problem is you. It's you. It's you. You think the problem is me. Now it's your word against mine. We don't know who to blame. I think the problem is you. It's you. It's you. You think the problem is me. Now it's your word against mine. Is she gonna take the money?
Knew it!
I was hella into that. Everything about that.
Yeah, I was into it. I love the grandiose sort of stadium feel about it. It was really cool. Really
song well was executed. Big and catchy, and the production was really, really cool on it.
Yeah.
The film clip was great.
Yeah.
It was...
Told a story so well. It
told a story without taking away from the music.
Yeah. And it's weird because, like, maybe it's because the song was complex in its simplicity in terms of the fact that there was a lot of cool stuff happening musically and all of its dynamics was what led to it being such a good song, but it was kind of, it was like pulled back and then the big sort of drums opened up in the chorus and it allowed you to follow the music video and still pay attention to the song.
Yeah.
It's really well done. I like that. Probably, yeah, probably my favorite track of his that I've heard.
I think I agree. That ticked all the boxes. As you said, I really like his vibe as an artist, and I feel like he has so much talent, both as a songwriter and as a musician, as a vocalist, that he kind of is like, he's the whole package. And that was sick. I think also I'm pretty sure he would have produced that film clip seeing as he acts and does a bunch of stuff as well. Like, he directed, there we go, directed and produced by Mozart.
Good idea.
Yeah. I think that was rad. What did you guys think of that? Battle Scars, the brand new track from Mod Sun. Look, it wasn't a cover of Guy Sebastian, and I'm not angry about that.
Yeah, I'm not angry at all. I thought it was really good, and I loved those 30 Seconds to Mars sort of vibes that we got. I think it was really good. Nathan thought it was the whole package, and we know Nathan loves a whole package.
Sick one, bro.
Thanks for watching.
Do you know what the best thing about that is? We're going to take that out of context and use that clip in so many things going forwards.
Thanks for watching.
But yeah, you know what to do.